Doing their reading.
Mr. Gambino, what happened is now Tommy gets here, or sent him. So he says, I got a message from a giant Indian. He says, he understands that you need your help. He's almost under like a house arrest. He says, he got to talk to me. He'd like to make an appointment if he's going to see him in the lawyer's office. So I said, well, Joey was looking at make the arrangements with some. I know, whatever which way you want to go, you want to go whatever which way I want to go. When he comes, I'll see what you want. You want me to meet him in the lawyer's office? I'll meet him Wednesday. I don't know what position you know, how you felt.
So I'm going to sit right here. I heard it again today. I met this guy. That's right, over there. He's a friend from over there. He was a mixologist. He's a friend. They just sent another guy. Another friend of mine, two friends of that from over there, an old timer and a guy about our age, like the 47 bracket, and an old timer. I don't know any my old timer. They're bringing the both of them over here, and they got depositions and board tapes. They got video surveillance, a couple of media systems in there, all these guys.
Not only that, I understand we have a full on the union of some fucking thing, isn't it? Your people. Side of people. That's going to come out. Okay. Friends are idiots. Idiots. Back and forth.
You know, we got to do.
I wouldn't be surprised if this fucking kid.
If it's him, he's got it. The laser on that's getting whacked because that don't belong to us. That's their fucking crew. And he's got to get whacked because he's getting the same for the same reason that Jelly Belly's getting. You want to challenge the administration? You will meet the challenge, and you're going to be motherfucker. Let's see what.